left. Flies through center. Glove down by Reinhardt. Reinhardt was alone, so he decided not to enter until he's got some reinforcements. And then he finds his way in. Reinhardt changing sides of the ice for Lundell. Return to Reinhardt right in front. He scores!
Here's the play by Ekblad, and what do you know? A high flipper out of the zone. There's the pullback by Reinhardt so calmly, and now he's able to re-enter the zone with a nifty little move, uses the back of the net, and now it gets punched back by Lundell. The goaltender, Joseph Woll, he's looking over his left shoulder. I've often talked to Reinhardt about the curve on his stick. He's got a pretty good toe curve right there with the fat, fat blade, and he easily jams this between the legs of Woll, who came in under a tough circumstances and played terrific, but the young goaltender will get the loss in this overtime session.
Goal comes at 3:02 of overtime, and it wasn't the post. It was the five hole on the wraparound from Reinhardt.